probably shouldn't post those. I'm not talking much.
Yeah, but I don't want to miss any of the gameplay. Like, they'll just be gaps, and it won't chronologically make sense. I don't care if we don't talk. And we're talking here and there. You know, we're just not, like, as excited as we were last night, because we're doing side quests. We're not playing the main game, so there's not much to talk about.
Yeah, side quests are cool.
Ooh. Yeah, I mean, they're cool, but they're, you know, they're not, like, thought-provoking or anything.
Oops.
See, I mean, this shit's gonna take you mad far.
Oh, there he is.
Yep. And it's hard to tell if he can see you and shit. You should just lure him into the...
There. Time to get that spear.
Dang, he's like, yo, come get me. You gotta climb up that wall there.
Can't I throw a rock?
He's gone now, babe. He's not gonna, like, respond to that shit.
Oh, shit. Is they all?
Yeah, but what are you gonna do? Just look at it? Like, you gotta get over there.
I can shoot him right in the eye right now.
We should.
Oh, look this way, bud. Oh shit, is he calling people? Oh, that was that move he did last time, remember?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let me.
But you can just climb the rope and look at him. Like, you don't need to, like, stare through the bricks.
I didn't know
bricks.
That was all there.
See, that's the scrapper. Scrap it.
Uh-oh. Are they gonna come up here? But, hey, I'm getting nervous, right?
Now use your thing so you can see how many there are.
There's two scrappers. There's one up there.
Two or three.
Oh, this is dangerous.
But I don't know if they can, like, per se get to you from where you are. Like, you know what I mean?
No, they can't. I'm not right there.
To make a tripwire there. Like.
Oh, shit. He's getting warned. See him?
I would take out the tracer dude first.
Yeah.
Unless you think the scrappers will notice. I don't know how it works, you know?
Okay. Oh shit, he's coming up here. Oh fuck, he's coming up here.
I don't know. Well, you could still, like, probably silent strike him.
Okay, let's do this. Because that way, I should probably go around that way. Go around.
I doesn't like. There's not a way to silently kill the scrappers, though, is there?
You just have to sneak up on them when they're doing that shit.
Oh.
So I have to go over there. But where's the first one?
You don't have to go over there, though. Why would you have to go over
there? There. Because if I go around that way, I could go take that one out, then this one, then that one.
Okay, we'll climb that rope. That's why that rope's there, babe.
What rope?
On your head.
Oh, how do I get up there?
You just figure that part out. This is the weirdest, longest, like, side mission type thing. It's not too long, but... Yeah, definitely. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's a rope. Somewhere to get something.
In that bush right there.
Yeah, there you go. That's the one with the arrow in him.
I shouldn't try to kill him, because if I miss it, it's gonna warn them all, they're gonna know I'm looking. You know?
I mean, just, you know, do whatever you want.
See? As soon as I was on the edge, you could see me. Things started getting warm.
Just kind of jump, you know, drop two legs.
I wait till he goes back over on the other side. I feel like I don't like that noise.
What's up?
I like that noise, that scrapper noise.
Should go now. He's not there. You gotta drop down one, right?
I got one.
Okay.
No, seriously, I could have dropped down.
But just jump into the pit. Well, don't do it now.
It's gonna be loud as hell. Yeah, I'm nervous.
It's okay. Why are you so worried about me? Don't be so worried about me.
Silent bombs or something.
I mean, he's obviously stuck.
No, he heard me, that's why he's... Okay. That's not moving at all. Well, if I drop down, it's gonna be worse. Oh shit! This is me. Phew. What the fuck? Are they both coming?
They can't get to you.
I know.
There's two of them now?
Yeah. Are you sure?
They're scanning for me.
Oh no, they're all over. See that?
Why don't we just come back to this one?
I'm over here. Seems difficult, but... I mean, I'm gonna get fucked up, I know that, because I just don't know how to play these types of games.
those ones you just crawl up behind them, right? One at a time. Do them in the order so we don't see each other.
Those two are oh shit. Where'd he come from now?
We just silent strike him too. Cause he's gonna come up to see his dead friend.
Running into him.
You can always go behind his rock and get him. Yeah, like that. Now you gotta go kill the other one before another one comes. Like, you don't have much time to do it.
I'll pick another one comes. I wonder if I can crawl up on him. Maybe I crawl up on that one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You just crawl, take the path behind him and silent for him. And do the next one, then do the next. I mean, you only need to kill this one, and then you can leave. You gotta loot them, though, to get their thing.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want, like, because they warn each other when they die, don't they?
No, just the Watchers do. That's what I'm saying, because if another Watcher comes, you're fucked. That's why you should just loot them.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Over it. Should I?
Yeah.
Okay. Give this bitch back her thing. Where is she? Damn, she went home? Okay, well, we'll stop there because that's far as hell.
What? No, return the thing.
Alright.
Man.
What? What's your deal?
Why would it show all this all over again? Oh, because it wants you to place a waypoint on it. That's retarded.
Like, it won't do it for you.
Guys. Yeah, like, why wouldn't it just. I don't need to zoom. You're gonna stop playing?
After I drop off this thing? Yeah. Aww. It's like 1:30.
I know, but I want to see what the dude talk
about. Oh, you want me to do that main event?
Yeah. Side mission was kind of just...
Well, you said you were a side mission whore, so
I was... I mean, I am, but it was really kind of like cut and dry and just no storyline, you know?
Mm-hmm. Is she looking at me? Certainly hope not.
Yeah, you're going towards the yellow thing.
I'm returning to that guy. That's right.
Daughter.
be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Cool. So it's one thing, which is this one. Oh, this one.
It got upgraded, it said it did.
Well, it did it for you.
Yeah.
You don't have to do anything.
Popped up on the screen. Yeah, right. Damage boost to it.
Let me go save
real quick. There's probably a save point on the way.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on. There he
is. Aloy. You're here. You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I got Odd Grata her rabbits, for which she thanked Allmother, of course.
It was Allmother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Look, Rost, I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know.
You just talk so weird.
So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Why is that still there?
I don't know.
I got Odd Grotta her rabbits, for which she...
It was all my...
You always...
And you always...
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
I don't like this.
See, that's what I like. I like to watch you suffer. You know? Be in pain.
I have shit in my pack too, so I'm not gonna be able to pick up a lot.
You gonna go?
Oh, he's not leading the way?
No, I said follow the path of destruction.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Just to watch it over.
Dark.
You can brighten up the game brightness.
Does it feel dark to you?
No, I can see pretty good. Silent killer. Right there.
Way.
You just sneak up behind them. They don't get alerted if they don't hear you. You don't need to be in the lands.
Mm-hmm.
much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
That's too much. Should probably make 30 of these because it said I needed them. I'll just leave that like that for now. Because he's like, you need fire arrows? So. Oh.
Entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
I don't like this.
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours
He's
alone.
Real messed up.
No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Just put that tripcaster down.
You are on your own.
And hit it with fire arrows.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see.
Tell you how to
Where
do.
Can I place my traps?
Do I need to make more tripcaster like shit?
You only got one shot.
Is there a way to make more? Let's see.
In the menu.
Alright, where is he? No!
Them fucking sounds to this game are so hot. That dude is shaking the earth right now.
Okay, the tall grass, which is over there. So we gotta get closer and chip cast.
You make it. Just jump down, babe. What are you doing?
I'm being cautious.
Man.
They may be.
I throw caution to the wind. Apparently.
In the house.
What we hear you?
He can't hear me. That just means what level sound you're
Sorry,
making.
Sorry, I always forget.
Do that. Okay, he probably can smell this one, I'm guessing. Alright, so
instead
I guess
of
first
kill the sawtooth. So you got his track, so trip cast this motherfucker.
Right there, and then just light him up.
Yeah, I would. Shoot one on, you know on the other
I'm
side
ready.
Of the rope.
Okay. Is it in the path?
Oh, babe. I don't know.
It doesn't look like it.
Shoot another one. You can have more than one out.
Okay, we'll do one there and then one.
Yeah, much. Just get up.
Right.
He's not near you. Just go over there and do it. Stand
do
it. Up.
No, stand up. Leave me alone.
Okay, fire arrows, fire arrows.
Yo, he smells it. He sees it. Weakness is fire.
Make this quick. It's on me.
It saw you. Oh, the evade is going sick. Get him to go in the other tripwire.
I should scan it.
What's your plan? Should scan it?
Get back in the thing. You gotta hide. I think so. I think you can run it just hard. You're just loud. Yeah, duck now, duck.
I'm gonna make another tripwire. Yep. It's hard because I can't hit the shit. Alright, so.
Maybe you climb up somewhere where you can't reach.
He seems like he can jump really well. Ooh, fuck.
You just gotta get that tripwire out. You really do.
I don't know how.
Just hit the button. You gotta try to multitask it. There you go. Ah, oh, sucks like you don't have the
shit is so.
I'd have to ditch something.
Oh, fuck, I'd have to ditch something. What can I cannot take?
Sawtooth heart.
Okay, let's ditch something.
It was,
Modifications?
Yeah, I think so.
Comments?
Yeah, so the earlier ones have only have a value of 10. I would just throw out the first item you have. Yeah. Right, uncommon.
It's inventory.
Is that what it was?
What in inventory now? This.
Oh, okay.
Right, yeah.
Well, you can get rid of the turkey. You know you always find a more turkey. Dang. Just to pick it all up, huh?
Yeah.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving, and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
That was tough.
I like the ending, though. Like, I like his little speech, you know?
I just don't like the way she is.
Dawn has passed.
But I understand that she's, like, super,
this will be
like,
your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
So I gotta do quests and shit before?
They kinda give you the option and stuff. Oh, well, maybe not.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Should I say it?
I don't know. You gotta do what you want to pick.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. God, I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
You're so secretive.
I know.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
I feel like I could fight anything. Jesus.
That was rough.
It was just a little like
man.
Crazy. What time is it? Should I do another quest or? Let's see what I have.
Stop this
over here. Oh no! How I like the button.